Greetings of the day to all of you. So today is International Olympics Day, and this day is observed on June 23rd every year to celebrate sports and health. The occasion marks the day when International Olympic Committee was founded in 1894. The day aims at promoting sports and spread the message of making sports an integral part of our life. The creation of the modern day Olympic Games is inspired by the ancient Olympic Games held in Olympia, Greece, from the 8th century BC to the 4th century AD. Baron Pierre de Coubertin founded the International Olympic Committee, that is IOC, in 1894 and laid foundation of the Olympic Games. On June 21st, the World Health Organization said that it would discuss managing COVID-19 risk with Japanese authorities and the International Olympic Committee after organizers announced some spectators would be permitted to attend the Tokyo Games. Up to 10,000 domestic spectators will be allowed in Tokyo 2021, Venice Olympic organizers said. So the most important thing in the Olympic Games is not winning, but taking part. The essential thing in life is not conquering, but fighting well. So, I'm ending this video with a note that you all should participate at least. Nevertheless, you win or lose. At the end, I'm wishing